London Bridge, the only crossing point into the city in those days, and there it would remain as a warning to all those who would carry out similar crimes. Now, the headless body would be brought back into the tower, placed in the Chapel Royal of St. Peter ad Vincula in an unmarked traitor's grave. And the route that body took would be very similar to the route that we're about to take today. It starts when we go through that archway just there. So, we'll soon be going through that archway. And when we do, I'd like you all to look up. Notice the spikes of the portcullis or Norman drop gate. That gate weighs over 1.5 tons. Dates back to 1326. Unfortunately, the rope that holds it up also dates back to 1326. What's it going to move on? But if you remain to look up, you will see three circular holes drilled into the stonework. These are called murder holes, used to tip all sorts of substances onto enemies below, to tip water onto fires lit to breach those gates, or even to tip their waste into a waiting cart below. Another reason not to hang about in that archway. Ladies and gentlemen, follow me now to the outer ward of the Tower of London. Our journey begins. Come on, let's go.